Today we are discussing the Wildcats and variants of the 30-06, like the 35 Wayland, the 6.5 Sherman, and more than 70 others. Hi, I'm Ben, this is Momo, let's get into it. The 30-06 has been used as the basis of so many cartridges. In this episode, I will cover over 70 different Wildcats and variants that are based on the 30-03 or 30-06 case dimension. Beginning with the cartridges that have a modified internal neck diameter, with the rest of the dimensions remaining the same. We have the 6mm-06, the 25-06 Remington, which was previously called the 25 Needner or 25 Whalen, the 6.5-06 A-Square, 270 Winchester, 280 Remington, renamed to 7mm-06 Remington, then renamed again to 7mm Express, the 285 OKH or 7mm-06 Mashburn, 8mm-06, 333 OKH, 338-06 A-Square, 35 Whalen, 375 Whalen, 38 Whalen, and the 400 Whalen. I tried hard not to miss any important Wildcats, but there's a chance I missed a few. So if you know of any, please let me know. Or even better, if you have one of your own, I'd love to hear about it. Moving on to variations that change the internal neck diameter, as well as the shoulder angle and case taper. Starting with the Ackley improved versions, named after P.O. Ackley, these will usually have a 40 degree shoulder and minimal case taper. Some notable examples are the 25-06 Ackley Improved, 6.5-06 Ackley, 270 Ackley, 280 Ackley or the 7mm Ackley, the 30-06 Ackley, 338-06 Ackley, and the 35 Whalen Ackley. Next we have the Hawk variants that were invented by Bob Fulton and Fred Zeglin. The 240 through to 3200 Hawk are all variations on the 280 Ackley Improved concept, but with a 25 degree shoulder. The 338 through to 411 Hawk have the shoulder move forward and a decrease in case taper, but retain the original 30-06 17 degree shoulder for better feeding. We have the 240 Hawk, 257, 264, 270, 284 Hawk or 7mm Hawk, the 300 Hawk, 3200 Hawk, 338, 358, 375 Hawk or 375 Scoville, and the 411 Hawk or 411 Express. We have the Gibbs cartridges that were created by Rocky Gibbs. They are a blown out case with a 35 degree shoulder and a 5.7mm neck length. We have the 240 Gibbs, 25, 6.5, 270, 7mm, 30, 8mm and the 338. Next up, we have the Sherman cartridges created by Richard Sherman. These have minimal case taper, a 40 degree shoulder and a 7.6mm neck length. Starting at the 25 Sherman, 6.5, 270, 280, 300, and the 338. Now we have the JDJ cartridges designed by JD Jones at SSK Industries. They have a 60 degree shoulder, very short neck, and minimal body taper. They were designed for use in Thompson Center Encore pistols to get as close to rifle ballistics as you can achieve out of a pistol. We have got the 25-06 JDJ, 6.5-06, 270, 280, 30-06, 338-06, 35-06, 375-06, and the 416-06. Next up, we have the ICL cartridges. ICL stands for Increased Case Load and were developed by Arnold and Vern Junker. They have minimal case taper and a 45 degree shoulder. If you would like to be emailed a mini blueprint each week, fill out the contact form below and we'll add you to our email list. We have the 6.5 ICL Bore, 270 ICL Jaguar, and the 30-06 ICL Caribou. This next lot, I am unable to find accurate dimensions. We have the 22 Newton or 228 Newton, 240 Super Varmeter, 256 Newton, 25 100 3000, 25 High Power, 240 Mashburn Falcon, 257 Bighorn, 25-06 Vickery, 25-06 Mashburn, 26 Epps, 263 Sabre, 264 Williams, and the 35 Brown Whalen. Moving on to drastic changes. We have the 50 BMG, which is an exact scaled up version of the 30-06. We have the 250 Savage, 22 30-06 Duplex, 308 Winchester, which is a shortened 30-06, 44 AMP, 41 Great Lakes, 4570 Auto, and then the Ackley Belted Expresses. These are a series of Ackley Belted Express cartridges made by adding a belt, shortening the 30-06 case, and then necking it down to hold the desired diameter bullet.